This morning, many families, you have questions about the decision to cancel the remainder of Palm Beach Central High School's football season.
Now, as you might guess, COVID-19 is the reason. WPTV News Channel 5 Stephanie Suskind is live at the school district offices with what we are learning about this morning. Stephanie?
Good morning. Well, many Palm Beach Central football players and parents, they just want the chance to play the games they've missed after the majority of their football season, already abbreviated because of COVID-19, was canceled. Now, Dr. Alina Alonzo, the county's health director, spoke at the school board meeting last night, and she said that 62 players were quarantined from Palm Beach Central and 5 became COVID positive after they were confined to a bus for quite a while because of bad weather during a game's rain delay. Now, she says the parents and players were very cooperative with contact tracing. Still, it was announced last week their season was canceled. Parents and players say they don't understand why they can't play after returning from quarantine.
We need this season for our futures, not just because of athletics, but also education. High school football is what determines where we are in our future.
And I'm truly disgusted that I'm having to kind of have this kind of conversation with the leaders here and how you let the boys down. Let's get it straightened out and give them an opportunity.
And school board member Marcia Andrews, who you just heard from, represents that area with Palm Beach Central High School in it. She says she wants more information about how this decision was made and what can be done moving forward. Reporting live in West Palm Beach, Stephanie Suskind, WPTV News Channel 5.